Neil Carlson here with a little breaking news out of Crookston. We're in downtown Crookston, where a car has just crashed into part of the Bremer Bank here on the south side. An ambulance was called to the scene to take a passenger. It was reported as an elderly couple that had crashed into the bank here. Doesn't sound like very serious injuries, but give you a closer look here. Again, a car crashed into the doorway of Bremer Bank here, crashed into the retaining wall here around the side of the bank. Police are on the scene, and an ambulance. I don't think there's any serious injuries, but no details yet, but a vehicle crashed into Bremer Bank here in downtown Crookston.